Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today's gonna be my next video in my lipstick roulette series. If I'm being completely honest, I haven't been doing that great when it comes to this project during the last 2 weeks. I actually haven't even worn all of these 5 lipsticks, which is not good, but I'm still gonna share them with you and go over this project just as per usual. So I'm gonna go from lightest to darkest, and the first lipstick that I have is from Chanel, and this is one of the Rouge Cocos in the shade Paradise. This shade is a very nice everyday just nudie lipstick. It has a bit of shimmer in it, which I'm not a huge fan of, but they're not too noticeable on the lips. And the tone of this is just a super nice corally pink color, and I really enjoy this. The only thing I don't like about this lipstick is that it's pretty sheer, but it's, like I said, a very nice everyday lipstick, but it's not my favorite formula. And this is a swatch right there. So the next color that we have is one that I love so much. It's the Rouge Edition Velvet from Bourjois in the shade Nudist. This color is like the most beautiful everyday nudie mauve color. This one is obviously a bit darker than the last one, but I just love it so, so much. This color is something that I know I can grab whenever I'm stuck with what lip color to wear, because it goes with most eye looks and I just think it's beautiful. And I also really enjoy the formula of the Rouge Edition Velvets. They're some of my first liquid lipsticks, and although they're not completely like the traditional liquid lipstick and they don't dry down to completely, I think they're really comfortable and they last a really long time. And this is that shade swatch right there. Next up we have a color that I actually didn't wear, and this one is from Smashbox and it's in the shade Tabloid, and it's one of their Be Legendary lipsticks. This color is a very vibrant purple, but honestly, I find it very wearable because it has a lot of pink to it, and I think it's a stunning color. The only reason why I didn't wear this is because I think it's not the most appropriate lipstick for the season, and I don't know why I didn't wear it, because I think it's a beautiful color, and I definitely think it suits me, but I just didn't get around to wearing this one. And this is Tabloid swatch right there. Next up we have one of the ColourPop Matte X lipsticks, and this is in the shade Barely There. This color is a very, very bright, vibrant neon pink. So this shade is a warm tone pink and it's super, super bright. So one thing that I really love about the Matte X formula from ColourPop is that they're super, super opaque and super matte, but they're still very lightweight in my opinion. And as you can see, this is a super bright color. And this is Barely There swatch right here. So next up we have my last lipstick, which is the one that I'm wearing currently. And this is Rebel from MAC. This color is, like I mentioned before, one of my favorite colors. It's like a purpley vampy color, but it has a lot of warmth to it, and I think it's so stunning. This color is very flattering on a lot of people, and I think this is like one of my most used lipsticks from MAC. And this is Rebel swatch right here. So from this round of lipstick roulette, I will actually keep all of these in my collection. And the only one that I would potentially pan is the Chanel lipstick, because I don't really love the formula and I don't think it's a very unique color. But all of the rest I just love and I want to keep them in my collection. So let's pick some new lipstick for our next round. So the first lipstick that I'm going to try for the next 2 weeks is this one from Tom Ford, and this one is in Pink Dust. Sorry, the shade is Pink Dusk, not Pink Dust. And this is Pink Dusk swatched right there. So the next color will be this one from Revlon, and it's one of the matte balms in the shade Elusive. And this is Elusive swatch right there. So the next shade will be another Matte X lipstick from ColourPop, and this is in the shade Hotline. And this is Hotline swatched right there. So the fourth lipstick will be another one of the mini Smashbox ones, and this is in the shade Inspiration. And this is that one swatched right there. So the last lipstick for next round of Lipstick Roulette will be another one of my Chanel ones. This is one of the Rouge Allures in the shade 90 Pimpante. This is French and I don't speak French, which you can probably tell, but this is the color right here. And that is the last lipstick swatched right there. So this time around I got a lot of nudes, and the Smashbox one is basically the only one that is more bright, but I think these will be much easier for me to wear. But hopefully I will get some good use out of these lipsticks and actually use all of them instead of skipping some like I did this last 2 weeks. But I'm really happy with the choices that I got this time around. So those were all the lipsticks for this round of Lipstick Roulette. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on my updates. I will talk to you in my next one. Bye guys!